It's a very small beach where you can have fun. So heavy, I can't walk anymore. Something over there. There is a crab.
Looks like a turtle.
Yeah, I thought it was turtle.
No, it's not.
It's part of the rock.
It's part of the rock.
Really?
Oh yeah. Small fish. What is so angry? I'm gonna try find some crab. Let's go and find it. Yeah. Whoa. Great. Another one here. I saw something. There is something inside. Come out! I saw you. Yeah. I'm hungry now, I'm gonna head back and eat snacks. Oh, my hair! Oh. Okay, let's watch the angry water for the last time for today. See, it's very beautiful. Thank you.
walking on. I'm walking back to my home now. Hello.
Nice day.
Hi, you too. That's a beautiful view, Cayman House. Most famous flower in Cayman is this flower. It's everywhere and in different colors. It's so beautiful. Yeah, it's cool. And I don't know what flower. I'm gonna show you the pure art gallery. Okay, here's the little free library. Take a book, share a book. So there is so many books here, you can just take one. Pure art gallery. I'm gonna take one book, but I have enough at home, so I don't think I'm going to take this right now. I always wonder, what is this? Is it eatable? I wish it's eatable, so okay. Oh no, so that I can have. It looks really tasty. You see, Cayman is such a place that hardly any people walks by. Not even see a single soul walking by. Everyone is passing by car, but unfortunately I don't own a car here, so I have to walk. And there is no public transport, so anyways, I'm walking, 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 walking. Seriously, I'm walking alone, like, I don't know. It's going to be like 10 to 15 minutes, I'm walking alone. So, hardly people walk over here.